Some Chupara-based transporters who supplied vehicles for hire to Motor Angel, a company working on the greatest road, have not been paid for several months now by the construction company. The workers' trade representative have told Movie TV in a telephone interview that despite making follow-ups, nothing much has come forth.
We took our vehicles for hire to Motor Angel, but from the time that they started in October, somewhere in last year, up to somewhere in December, they paid us quite okay. But starting from February, things have not been okay. Up to now, some they are planning to be paid there 6 months, 4 months, on average 4 months, somewhere there. When the vehicle develops a fault, they will be very quick to call you to come and pick your vehicle and repair it. Meanwhile, we are not paid from that period. So we don't know where they think we should be getting money to repair our vehicles, when our vehicles are every day on the road. So we are asking is that maybe if the media can assist us, is that maybe even people in Lusaka, they are aware to say, well, these people have not been paid for some time now. Because we have visited the Mtengwen office several times. But we are not given the concrete answers.
And company managing director Fernando Kadau has admitted the failure to pay the transporters, citing slight financial challenges, but has assured the transporters that by Wednesday this week, money will be released.
I will call each one of these individuals personally because I asked Pedro for their direct contact.
Okay.
And I can assure that no company will be unpaid for. I mean, we, Motor Angel, we always pay our bills. As any other companies, we have our challenges. We went through a short period of a cash flow tightness a little bit, but I had the payments to be released early next week. As I told you, this includes 12 companies.
Oswald Yamban II, Movie TV News, Eastern Province.